guys, it's Ryan, and back with another soccer video. Here, I'm with my little sister Ava and my good friend Keon. And here's our goalie, Rahil. So today, we're going to do a penalty challenge by using a real soccer ball and plastic soccer balls. Let's see who wins. So for the first challenge, we're going to be using this plastic orange ball. And we're going to be shooting on our goalie 5 times. But the catch is, for my little sister, he cannot use his hands. So that gives her a big advantage. Let's do this.
So Ava is going next. Let's do this.
Okay, 0 out of 0 so far.
Do worse than her.
No.
Oh my god.
Horrible.
It's horrible.
0 out of 4.
I have to score. So I at least can meet up with her. Alva. No!
0 out of 5. How did this happen?
What is going on? Keon is going third. Let's do this. Are you ready?
Yeah. Alright. Let's go. Keon's first shot.
He runs up. On the mark.
No goal.
That's a goal.
No goal. More bot. We'll recheck the footage and see if that's a goal. But for now, we're counting it as no goal.
0 out of 1.
Alright. Keon's second shot. So far, he's 0 out of 1.
All right, he goes up for a second shot.
He's probably gonna blast this right now.
Nope.
0 out of 2 so far. He has third shot.
And he goes up. And no, what a save!
So far.
I guess that's not a save. That's like standard. 0 out of 3. He goes up for his fourth shot. He scored. I think he's the winner now.
1 out of 4.
I think he won because we got 0.
No. What if you got a 1?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, Apple got a 1.
Keon scores his goal, then he wins. If he doesn't, then he's tied.
With Ava.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna have to do a sudden death.
It's 1 out of 4 so far.
Going up for the last and final. What a save! Oh, what a save! Sudden death, Ava, come on! You're still in.
Ava's turn first.
It's all over.
The legendary Ava.
You win.
Goalie's ready. And it's going up. Was that a goal? Now, it's time for the real ball.
Yay, finally.
Ava's going first, again.
Ow. You can trip from a little closer just to put 0 out of 1.
And it's, oh my god!
What are you doing? 0 out of 2.
What's going on? It makes, oh no!
0 out of 3. Don't
tell
it.
Yeah,
don't use
your toe. 0 out of 3 for Ava.
Oh no.
Going up for the
kick
again. Oh no.
0 out of 4.
7. Oh no. I don't know. Not from there. And you still miss.
0 out of 5.
Now it's my turn. See if I can make at least one cut. Oh my god, what a save! And now for a little
practice session.
Yay.
Yay.
If I score this, I'll be so mad. Oh, okay. Time for a little.
Be a big
runner. But it did nothing.
Of course.
Yeah.
I'm undefeated.
Yes! That was it! Oh, come on. No. Why you do this to me? No, what? Crap. No!
I hit one! I'm gonna pay for that if it broke. More practice sessions. Shoot from a little farther away.
Yeah, be closer.
Okay.
back heel. That counts as like 15.
Now, all Ian has to do in the soccer ball challenge is score one goal to win.
What? And it's time. Ian, all he has to do is score one. And he's going up. Oh my God! What is going on?
Finish, Ian.
Ian has won both rounds. No way.
No, let's finish Ian's challenge just to see how much he can score. He has one for one so far.
But he's already won.
One for what? Let's see what he does next.
On his last shot.
Ooh. Oh, six! What a magnificent goal.
All right, now, let's see what the goalie can get against Kian. First, I'm going plastic ball. Here we go.
Like,
Kian got a 2 out of 5 for his plastic ball challenge. Let's see what I get.
Oh, oh my God,
what a goal.
I'm 1 for 1 so far, right here.
One so far.
It's a goal.
It's not a goal.
It's a goal. We checked the footage.
2 out of 2 so far. Oh, 2 out of 3.
Oh! Was that a goal or not?
Alright, so that's it. Thanks for watching our soccer challenge, and I'll see you next time.
Bye bye.
Peace.